Sometimes we need to add line breaks within a cell, and it becomes very difficult if you don't know the shortcuts. Well, actually, the shortcut for line breaks is ALT+ENTER in Windows and Ctrl+Option+Enter in the Mac versions. So let's see if we can do it. We use the shortcut. Here you go. So now we have entered line breaks in this particular cell. Also, the interesting thing is that there is sometimes a requirement to just remove these line breaks, and you need a new cell which doesn't have these. There are two ways to do it. One is use the clean formula. You can simply say equal to clean and then refer to the cell. Okay, now this will actually give you data which has got no line breaks, but it will also remove the spaces between the two words. Another way of doing it is to just try and replace the line breaks, which are actually denoted by character 13. So what we'll do is that we will use the substitute formula. So substitute, we want to refer to this cell, and then we add character 13, and instead of character 13, we now need a space. So we just add this formula and enter. If we actually see, this is the same text here without any line breaks, and also the line breaks have been replaced by spaces.